gotta get me one of those. So we'll start out as quite a grey, miserable day. It's actually turned out really nice and warm. And trying to make the most of it, of course, by going shopping to pick up last minute presents. Book of Fears. You enjoying it? Nice sunset? Do you want to use the camera? And I forgot to press record. But anyway, so we've got one camera here, very precariously over the bridge. Sure, that guy's not supposed to be up there. That was pretty cool. One of the best things we've actually seen in New York, actually. You guys agree? I think she agreed.
Oh, yeah. You impressed?
We're very impressed. We just left Aggie watching after the cameras while they do a time lapse so we can go and check out the film shoot that's down here.
I'm just gonna keep jamming as I hit her some moves!
Crazy. Have you been babysitting the cameras for too long? Girls want to go home. You guys want to go? We moved because Aggie was too cold where she was sat. You happy now?
Yes.
I think my food's ready.
Number 55.
Huh? Thank you very much.
Food.
What do you get?
Walking in the middle of the road. It's locked off, so freshly tarmacked, beautiful to walk on, nicer to walk on than the pavements. So I'm making the most of it. Heading home now, got some nice footage, I hope you all enjoy. It's our second from last day here, so it's kind of sad. Everybody's sad about that. Then back to Bournemouth. Cool.